Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Guido. Not only is my food delicious, it's Guido-licious. Hey everyone, most people eat to live. I live to eat, that's what's important. I got some beautiful fresh basil here right from the garden. Oh. I wish you could smell that, it's amazing. I'm making a beautiful cucumber and tomato salad tonight with garlic and olive oil. Hey everyone, summertime. What's better in summertime than growing your own cucumbers? Beautiful cucumber, tomato salad. Beautiful little tomatoes here. I'm gonna put them in with that cucumber salad. I'm gonna take that big one out of there. Gonna put some beautiful, beautiful, beautiful fresh garlic in there. Look at that. Oh, the tomatoes along with the onions and the peppers. Put that in there. And this homegrown, absolutely amazing, amazing basil. Oh, nothing better than that. Look at this, look at this. I can feel the oil coming out of my hands. I can feel it on my fingers. I could lick them right now. It's so amazing. Oh, a little bit of that fresh salt. Beautiful olive oil. Beautiful Italian olive oil. You smell that? You gotta smell this to understand what I'm talking about. Simple from the garden, this is. And a little bit of vinegar. A little bit of vinegar. Not much. That's it. A little more basil. I'm going to put a little more basil in there. I mean, it's fresh right out of the garden. More basil in there. Mix this up. Look at this. Look at those colors. Oh my God. I'll put a little fresh ground pepper in there. A little fresh ground black pepper. Let me see if I can find it. Where the heck it's at? Here it is over here. Oh, the tuna steaks over here. I'm going to show you them next. We're not having them right now. But here's the fresh pepper. That's Italian. That's Italian. Hey everyone, just so you realize that I was actually pushing the button and the lid was on the pepper. I didn't realize it until a little bit later, but that's Italian anyway. So we're gonna go into the long hots here. I took the long hots, beautiful long hots. I took them, I put them in olive oil, a little salt, And I roasted them. I roasted them, I let them cook down, and they are gonna be amazing. Gonna put a little bit of hot red pepper on them, not that they're not hot enough, but if you're truly Italian, you want them as hot as they can be. That's Italian. That's Italian. Hey, this is how we eat the long hots, and they are going to be delicious. We take a little bit of that blue cheese that I have out here. We smear that right on top of that beautiful Italian bread. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I gotta smell it. Oh. And take some of that long hot that's been roasted. Oh, oh look at that. Oh my God, look at that. Oh, I gotta taste it. I gotta taste it. I gotta taste this. That's Italian. Oh my gosh. That's outstanding.
I wish you could taste it.
Oh my God. Oh my God. There's no smell like that. There's just nothing that smells like that. Those fresh herbs. We're doing tuna steaks tonight. That fresh, beautiful rosemary that I pulled off of the bush over here. We're gonna drop these babies right on there. By hand, of course. I don't need to dirty anything. I have a utensil in my hand. Right there. The hand. Almost on there, almost. We got lightning coming, so I'm trying to rush here a little bit. Some of that fresh rosemary on there. I'll pull that off of there just by hand, real easy, real quick. Not a whole lot of aggravation there. There it is. There it is. There it is. On top of those babies, we got some salt, pepper, sesame seed, garlic, olive oil, paprika, and honey. And a little bit of soy sauce right there. A little bit of soy sauce. I'm gonna pour that right on top of them while I waste that. That's it. And a tiny bit of these beautiful, beautiful, beautiful fresh lemon rinds. Put a little fresh lemon rinds on there. Give it that little bit of acid that it needs. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Almost done, almost done. And there it is. With the rosemary, the garlic, the paprika, that's Italian. That's Italian. Hey everyone, got it all done. It poured out there, rained, but I got it all done. Got the rosemary on there. Little of the lemon rinds. I hope that you guys can like, subscribe, and follow me. That's Italian. That's Italian. That's Italian.